Alright, I'm going to do a quick intro here for my next video. This is how I fill up petrol. I bring this around and I put it over my shoulder, and then I can just calmly just fill up like this. Just fill it up. Luke, on your other video, I don't know if you realised what was happening, but I think when you had it in there, the fuel was splashing back on the pipe and it cuts it out. It's a design so that when you fill up your tank, mainly in a car, you just hold it, and then once the petrol comes up and touches the nozzle, it auto shuts it off, and that's what was happening. So just hold it up a little bit and just let it fill up. I mean, come on. Look how high I'm holding. I don't know, I could go probably higher, but I don't want her to turn on the speakerphone and or the intercom, whatever the frick is called, and just tell me to fuck off out of here. But I just thought I'd share that tip with you guys. So, let's roll the clip. Watch. That thing's awesome. Hi there.
Hello.
Quite interesting.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just admiring it. You just do what you're doing.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're not the first one.
No,
I can understand. Is
this like army, military, something, or just country use? Brilliant.
Later, man. Have a good day.
Check your fucking mirror, you fucking bitch! Fuck you! Suck a dick! Don't worry, you're on camera, you fucking whore! Come on then, you fucking whore! Come, fucking do something, you bitch! Fucking tramp! Suck a dick! Legit trying to fucking reverse on a carriageway. What an idiot. Look, this road is fucked. Yeah, all that debris. This started to fuck you over with. Like, why is there that much fucking debris? Look at all the debris all there. And then they come and do the fucking roadworks and leave all that shit there. something just slapped my helmet.